Reform how the state DOT is run, that's what Senate Majority Leader Shane Massey says he needs to see before backing a proposal that could borrow up to $2 billion to fix your roads and bridges. A joint House and Senate committee will meet today to talk about their competing bills that could change the structure of the board that runs the DOT.